So this shop is selling actually pork. You can see this fascination of the small children. All these statues of pigs. The little girl fascinated. So they specialize in pigs, pork, I would say. Let's see the shank. Hammock, wow, it's called. Specialty niche marketing. There's a Doberman Pinscher. This is the Roman Aqueduct. Selling big sheep. October 6, 2014, Monday. Canon 70D. There's a Westie here. Pinscher here, children, families, lots of things to see. It's one of those touristy areas. This one you need to use a bit of a wide angle lens. Sago Vienna, Vienna. This is the place. Sago Vienna. We got a dog. Another shopping lane which I haven't gone. Further down. Another lane here. So there's still a lot of retail therapy, but need a time to do it now. There's a pretty Dalmatian. Location is good here. Dogs everywhere, it seems. Different breeds. There was a Westie there, the Westie. The formation. The Doberman pincher has gone down. And I believe there is a Cocker Spaniel, English Cocker Spaniel. And there's another one coming here. This will be, what breed is this? This will be a Shih Tzu, I would say. So there's a variety of breeds. Even a variety of prams, as you can see. Segovinia, or Segovino. See another dog there. Mama. We have the war. It's a war city. Time for dinner at 7:30. Now there's an interesting statue there. Let me run across. For those who study Roman history. Car coming. See the moon? Segovia. Oh, these children don't study. Burger King. So this is the wolf.